I've been trying for years to get the VA to even recognize me being diagnosed with PTSD. Every time I filed a claim with the VA for that condition, I was denied. Think about how deflating that felt each time they came back and denied me. Had I known better, I would have done this a long time ago. I can't be thankful enough for the work that was done on my behalf by your law firm.